Hi Scorpios, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, Scorpios. Let us see what is coming up, guys. We'll be picking few cards from the Wisdom Oracle deck, guys. Actually, three cards. One card for your general energy, one card for your career, and one card for your relationship, guys. So this is for your general energy. This card is for your career, and this card is for your relationship, guys. And we'll turn the cards as we proceed into the reading. So for your general energy, Scorpios, exchanging gifts. So with this card, Scorpios, the energy is that we receive what we give, guys. So this is the time you are getting great opportunities in your life. So whatever you want to pursue, whatever you want to achieve in your life, you can get it if you put your heart and soul into that actions, into the way you pursue those goals, guys. So you need to give in your 100%. So you need to give away your fear and or some worries, whatever you have today, maybe something in your work or in this relationship, so whatever it is. So you have to open your heart and allow it to function without that fear. So whatever you want to do, do it with that 100% efforts. So your hard work, your commitment, how you do your work, so your ideas and your intentions, whatever it is, when they are good, when they are in perfect harmony with your situation, with the people, not harming them, so it will come back tenfold, guys. So whatever goodness you do in your work or in this relationship will come back tenfold. So you need to be aware of that fact in your life today, guys. So you need to be with that awareness and do your work with that goodness in your mind, good intentions in your mind, and put in your heart and soul into whatever you pursue. So when we do that, the results will also be 100%. The goals, whatever you want to reach, will be 100% up to your expectations. So that is the energy with that card, Scorpios. Let us see what is the card for your career, guys. Truth be told, Scorpios, with this card for your career, the energy is that you should be true to yourself. So in your career, whatever you want to pursue, if you want to be an artist, are you making art a priority in your life? If you want to be a healer, are you allotting time for that, to learn new things? So whatever that you want to pursue in your life, whatever your true calling is, are you moving towards that? So that is the oracle's energy here, guys. So you need to work in your life based on the truth, whatever honest truth that you have, based on your whatever thoughts, feelings and beliefs that you have. So it should be honest in your work situation or in your relationship. So you need to if in your relationship, you need to have that truthful conversation with this person, guys. So honesty is the most important thing. So we need to accept that, and we need to be transparent, and we need to have that clarity of communication. So when we have all that, we will be really successful, guys. So you need to be honest with yourself and honest with the people in your situation, in your work. So you have to think within yourself. If you don't like what you hear or in your work, what you do, will you be honest and will you be able to move away from that? So you need to be truthful to your own self, whatever you feel within yourself, whatever you believe in. So it's time you stand for that in your career. If some things are not going right, if you have to say the truth about that to someone, maybe your senior manager, whatever it is, or in your business, if somebody working with you, if you have to be if you are in a position to tell them about their mistakes, what you feel is not right, you should come forward to do that, guys. So truth is everything. So that is the energy with this card, and you should work truthfully in your work or in your relationship. This may answer your relationship also, guys. So whatever you truly feel about this person, you should not compromise for just to be with this person. You should feel deeply whether you have that true love for them. Only then you should be in that relationship. That is the oracle's message, guys, with this card. So let us see what is this card for your relationship. Thinker. So with this card, the energy for your relationship, Scorpios, is that love is not logical, guys. So if you want to choose somebody, if you are there with someone, it is good to have things in common, like whatever your likes, whatever your dislikes. So when you have that common ground, you may reach understanding with that person. So if it is not there, if you do not find that understanding, don't force it to work. So you should tell others, you should have that open conversation with that person, that heartfelt conversation with them, guys. So maybe this is not the time to indulge yourself with fantasy. You should go for the facts, whether you will have that understanding, whether you will be able to connect with them. You should go for that calculated action in your relationship, guys. So that is what the oracle's guidance is for your Scorpios. So it is the time for you to have that open conversation and work towards that understanding. If you do not have that, you don't have to force this relationship, guys. That is what I see here with this card, Scorpios. Thank you for watching this video, guys, and that is the reading. If this reading resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions, guys. Thank you for watching. I'll see you tomorrow with another reading, Scorpios. Bye, guys.